one of the more popular ways now of promoting high tax policies is to use the rhetoric of what are called Robin Hood taxes. Tax the rich and help the poor. And of course, this stems from the English story of Robin Hood. One of the interesting takes on that is a friend of mine pointed out that when Robin Hood was asked, why are you, what are you doing? He says, I take from the rich and I give to the poor less 10% for expenses. But the person asked, if you do that, then eventually the poor will be the rich and the rich will be the poor. What will you do then? He said, well, I will tax the rich and give to the poor less 10% for expenses. This idea that moving money around the economy is efficacious, that somehow there's something morally good about it, this is the point, that wealth redistribution makes no one better off. It's a zero-sum game. We need to create wealth. We need to encourage the production of wealth in a society where there are already far too many poor people. And the only way to make people better off rather than some people at the expense of others is to incentivize, to create incentives for wealth creation. And the only way to do that is to ensure that those who create wealth will be able to largely retain that wealth. Robin Hood taxes, by viewing wealth creation, is in some sense exploitative, as in some sense automatic, miss the point of what is critical to make the world wealthier, and by making the world wealthier, making the world fairer, more just, more equal.